Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, as you saw from the title, I'm going to be doing a 10 types of things I hate about the dentist. Well, going to the dentist. And if you have any suggestions for 10 types, just comment down below and maybe I'll do one. Number one, when you realize that you haven't brushed your teeth in a long time. Well, time to go to the dentist. Wait, when was the last time I brushed my teeth? Number two, when the dentist is really far away and you have to drive all the way there. Technically your parent. Hey mom, how long is this gonna take? Oh, about 45 minutes. Number three, when you finally arrive there, you have to go to the bathroom. Go, sweetie. Wait, now I have to go to the bathroom. Number four, when the person at the desk trying to, you know, pronounce your name always pronounces your name wrong. Oh, hello. Hi. What's your name? Naren. 5:30 appointment? Yes, Noreen. It's Naren. Oh, I'm so sorry, Noreen. I said it's Naren. Oh, I'm so sorry, dear. Okay. It's Neron, right? Number five. Finally check in. It takes so long for the dentist to come and pick you up. You may go wait in the waiting section over there. Thank you. I'm looking for Naren Daniel. Thank you. Just come with me. Number six. When you just feel awkward laying down on that bed thingy, and sometimes it's really high and it makes you scared.
Could you please just sit on this bed right here and the dentist will be right with you. Okay.
This is so awkward. It's not even comfortable. When is the doctor gonna be here? It's so high. Number seven. When you wait for the doctor or dentist to come, it takes so long. Oh my god, when is the doctor gonna be here? Number eight, when the dentist finally comes, they're holding this very sharp thingy that looks very, very scary, or tools, and puts it in your mouth. And then it tastes like metal. Hello, Miss Spaniel.
Hi.
I will be just filling in your tooth today.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry, it won't hurt a bit. When it turns, number nine, when it turns out that you have a cavity, yay! Well, it looks like you have a cavity. No! And finally, number 10, when you realize that you have to come back there in 6 months. Well, you're all done. Thank you.
Can I check out, please?
Oh, yes, Noren.
Well, your next appointment looks like would be 6 months. Yep, 6 months and 2 days. Thank you. Hope to see you again.
At least I have a half a year to come back here.
Well, guys, thank you for watching this 10 types and I hope you enjoyed. Again, please leave some comments down below for more 10 types. So yeah, love you guys. Bye.